Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about anteaters. Anteater. This is the picture of an anteater. Now we will see what are anteaters. Anteaters are mammals. This means that they have hair, are warm-blooded and have live babies instead of laying eggs. They have long snouts and large claws. Anteaters can vary a lot in size. The smallest anteater is just over 1 foot long, while the largest can be as long as 6 feet. That is about as long as an adult man is tall. How many types of anteaters are there? There are four types of anteaters: the giant anteater, the northern tamandua, or lesser anteater, the southern tamandua, and the silky anteater. Where do anteaters live? Most anteaters live in Mexico, Central America, and South America. They can be found in many different types of environments, including grasslands, deserts, woodlands, and rainforests. They build burrows or tunnels in the ground and sleep in them at night. The silky anteater only lives in forests, but the giant and tamandua anteaters live in forests, deserts and grasslands. What do anteaters eat? Anteaters do like to eat ants, but that's not all they eat. They are insectivores, which means that they like to eat many different types of insects, but they don't eat anything else. Anteaters have a great sense of smell that they use to sniff out their food. They have strong front legs that they use to break into termite nests and eat the termites. Anteaters hunt for food during the day using their very long sticky tongue to lick up the bugs instead of drinking water. Anteaters get their water from licking wet plants. The fun facts about anteaters. Anteaters live in Central and South America. There are four species of anteaters. Silky anteaters are the size of squirrel giants. Anteaters can be of 7 feet long. Anteaters are edentate, which means they have no teeth. Mama anteaters usually have one baby each year. Sometimes the babies go for a ride on mama's back. An anteater's tongue is about 2 feet long and very thin. It looks like a long piece of spaghetti. In this image, you can see the tongue of anteater. Anteaters. Questions and answers. How long is an anteater's tongue? Anteater's tongue is about 2 feet long and very thin. It looks like a long piece of spaghetti. Are anteaters dangerous? They are peaceful animals, but they rear up and fight against their enemies, jaguars and pumas. Now we'll go to the quiz questions. What does an anteater's tongue look like? You can note down the answers in a paper, and at the end of this session, you can check the answers if it is correct or wrong. How many species of anteaters are found in the world? The silky anteaters has the same size with a dash. How does an anteater eat? What country can we find an anteater? How long does an anteater spend on a single anthill before moving on to the next anthill? It means having no teeth. How tall can a giant anteater become? What do anteaters eat? What are the common enemies of anteaters? These are the answers for the questions. You can cross-check the answers which have noted down on your writing pad. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.